Now I invite you to find ways in which you share peace, either with those who are around you, pick up your phone and text and call, and remind someone that the peace of Christ is with them this day.